What I've got here is a handmade boutique pedal. Was a friend of mine. He's no longer around, unfortunately. So I don't know where the pedal came from or what its deal is, but it's cool. It's very unique. It's a reverb, digital reverb pedal. Goes to like that Dan Electro silver tone, really swampy, cool reverb. That's all on the first setting. Kind of like a normal digital reverb. Setting. More reverb. This is more like a plate reverb. Very cool. Now the last setting is reverb with a phase shifter in it. Very cool reverb pedal.